I'm gonna keep it brief, say thank you again to Yair for bringing me and Peppermint here. Thank you, love you. Thank you to all of you for supporting this incredible festival that is in its 13th year, right? How many years? 13. I think it was really sweet of you to bring me for the bar mitzvah of the festival, considering that I am also 13 years old. But a big thank you to all of you for supporting the festival, for supporting the community, and for supporting drag. Let's hear it for these contestants! We were all, the judges and I, were so impressed with the level of competition and passion that you all brought tonight. So thank you so much. I'm gonna do a number. I performed it last night for the amazing crowd we had at Bascula. It's off of my debut album, which is called Love Fool. And I have copies of the CD here. We'll be selling some stuff right on the stage after Peppermint has some wonderful CDs and other merchandise too. So please come and get a piece of merch and then we can take a picture. But in the meantime, I'm gonna do this song for you. It's the title song from my album. And even though, you know, I couldn't bring my dancers and my butt plugs and my rim seats. I'm impressed with whoever knew what rim seats was. That's good. I have a video, so I'm gonna play the video now, but it's also on YouTube, so please, everybody, promise me, go home and watch it on YouTube so we can get more views, okay? DJ Daniel, hit it!
Facing a problem, you love me no longer, I know.